I rested my head on my helmet for an hour and pretended I was asleep. I spent most of the night trying to figure out what I'd say to George's mom when I saw her again. He died a hero. He died for the man next to him. But he's gone, and I'll never see him again. I'll never see George again. Day 3.
Hey, Baker. Sorry about your friend.
Hey, Baker. Mac needed to talk to you. It sounded important.
It's just a shitty deal. Well, in war, everybody gets a shitty deal.
Now, there's a farmhouse down this road a bit. An MG's been wreaking havoc on anyone who passes by. Baker, this is the first time I've left two teams under you. This is a lot to take in. While you're in combat, watch your flanks, and make sure as hell the Krauts are getting hit on theirs. Remember, Baker, base of fire with one, flank with the other. Move out!
Let's move!
Wilco!
Move!
There's more of them!
Wilco!
down!
I need you over there! Get to that cover!
Double time! Wilco!
Still alive, huh? Glad to see it. St. Comdemont is just down the road. We're gonna sit tight here for a few hours. Check your equipment, make sure you got enough ammo. Baker, eat something. You look like hell.